Yarity reports the corruption nearly got a foothold on the beach. You must be the one she mentions here. Very well. You're welcome to Monarch's Bluffs. The irony in this corruption business is that an old madman warned us about it years ago. Oh, he was right. It will get worse before it gets better. If it gets better at all, that is. Oh, he wandered off, disappointed and angry. Well on his way to becoming lost, I suspect. I heard rumors of a creepy old man fishing by the Western River. Could be the same one. Who knows?
Creepy old man fishing by the Western River.
Most likely.
I look for
the
it.
Time has come for us to batten down the hatches and seal the settlement off.
It's a bit glitching with the shadow. I guess it's lightning, maybe?
He and I have discussed this possibility. He knows what must be done.
I remember this one.
Let me guess. You've brought back the Watcher's report, have you not? I knew it as soon as you passed by, you see. I don't need to read it. The storm, the eruption of Shattered Mountain, none of it's a surprise to me. You, I had not anticipated, however. This is an ominous day to arrive on Aeternum.
Aeternum? I'm pronouncing that wrong. Aeternum it is. Thank you for the hat.
The timing is either impeccable or it's miserably unfortunate. Monarch's Bluffs attract those marked for strange fates. Or so it seems. Of course not. And I must not forget my role as a gracious host. You should check in at the inn and make yourself at home here. Return later, and we shall talk more.
Look at that. Look amazing. Why are people gathering up over here? Is this a storage, perhaps? This is storage, yeah. Okay. What's this? Take honey, can we do that? And is this trading? This is trading. Okay. Long sword, green even. It's not bad, I suppose. Iron long sword, it's a difference. But it seems cheap, but I want to try. Let's see, 100 weapons, hatchets. Do we have any? Do. They're quite expensive. It's a lot of different hatchets. Oh wait, they look kind of nice. Some of these look pretty good. And the weapons, what about musket, expensive are that? 10. But we have over 300, right? So it shouldn't really be that bad. Just to try it out. Some people will get some money. Don't great axe. 9, do we have a green one? Yeah, that isn't overly expensive. Let's buy that. This is what I call burning money. Just it's not worth it at all. Damn, that is expensive. That is insane. I just wanted to try it. What hatchets? Do we have any cheap? I'm going for this one. Okay, done. Alright. So we're halfway on that, but we should be able to sell or break some stuff down. Go for that. It appears to be better. Yes. Let's go for that. More ammo. We got a tool, right? I think we got a tool. Or will we get the tool after we finish this, maybe? Do we really need to run around with the shield? We can't even use the shield, I believe, with all of this.
Welcome to the Regent's Rise. Sleep here and wake up feeling like a king. You here to check in? Be my guest. Ooh, literally.
Hilarious. Would you like to check in? This will allow you to recall and respawn a settlement from anywhere in the world. Yes, please.
There now. Even in a strange land, one must get situated. I read Charity's report. You're quite a hero, by her account. Whether you realize it or not, I think you have come to help us here in Monarch's Bluffs, right at the hour of our greatest need.
Yeah, I'll help if I can. Whatever. Let's go. Disposal.
You can acquire supplies, or sell them at the trading post.
Open a storage shed. Can do. Does that one have VP enabled? But I have nothing to place there, as far as I know.
I believe I've helped you become acquainted with the system. Whether you realize it.
Yeah, let's go. I think the weapons we have tried so far. I like the sword the most. Hammer. Didn't really enjoy the spear that much. I don't know why. It felt a bit slow. I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah. How nice it is to see you again.
I was thinking about there's a great deal of work to do. The first order of business is to gather.
Yeah, just give me, send me out somewhere. Finally, we got the stuff to do. We need to chop trees, or bushes. We need to gather stone. Did we get that? Yes, we did. Okay, good. Mm-hmm. Let's go. And I'm trying the musket out. Oh yeah, and the bow I didn't like at all. Usually I'm not much for range in MMOs. Usually bores me fairly fast. I think the only game that hasn't really bored me in ranged combat is... it's probably Guild Wars 2. We're gonna have to do like that a little bit just to get the skills. There's a note there. I think we just need one more of these. Ah, great. Two. No. Oh no, not more. Okay, axe is faster than hammer for some reason. Or more fluid. Damn. I can only imagine how dreadful this is to level. There we go, beautiful. I think it's easier if you're more. And, okay, musket, let's see. Power shot, please. Okay. Okay, well that was not a headshot. Reaper and Mauler. Fast spinning attack that pulls target closer to you. Extend your axe 5 meters, pulling foes 2 and dealing damage. Let's go with that. Well, axe is pretty good. Must get? I don't know. Didn't really level bow up to get something. The evade shot sounds fairly boring. That sounds pretty good. See, we only have 5 more arrows. Can we just finish them off, maybe? With bow? As a cow. Is this one taking longer? Let's see, we leveled up. Strength. and only gather stone by mining boulders. Iron arrow, okay. Take it easy. Oh, damn it. Can we harp? Yeah, we can do this while we do it now, okay. Penetrating shot. I think so. But no boulders, what I can see. Oh, wait, these? Yeah, that gave a lot. Well, now we need to go home, but we need to try the ability out first. It's not ugly. Looks pretty okay. Oh, come on, we don't have to shoot the pig, right? Just shoot these. So let's see, I am really not very interested in magic. Oh yeah, we have the hatchet. God. The hatchet can utilize the shield, can it? Not. So is it only the sword that can really... Okay. I was hoping the hatchet... But no. Let's give it a go. Come on, where do we have anyone in here? Some arrows. See, Berserker. Okay, there's a mode. Throwing, no. It's also pretty good. We cannot block that. I like Hatchet. Hatchet is nice. Too bad we can't use the shield with it. That would make it even better. Or I think. Let's get one more level on it. Oh, come on. Supply. What's that? Craft mods. Thank you. Okay, one more. Is that a... Oh. And now let's just try it out. This one, perhaps. This is gone. Kinda messed everything up. Standing, gathering speed. I think we got like a sound bug or something. Let's see, we need to go down. Here. Okay, can we check for this while we're here? Soak it rapier? But I don't know. It's very expensive. What the hell, it's go for it. Wait, why? 11. Yeah, then we're not gonna buy it. Oh wait, it was, oh no. I was reading the map wrong. Workshop. This is a wooden workshop. Do we have a one maybe? Can we do this here? Craft 10 timber. Stone cutting table. Then we need 10. Now we need to run. Totally forgotten what we get from this, but... Ooh. That's kind of funny.
Well done. You're willing. This is just the beginning. From now on, you can visit me all. I know you will. You'll find Artificer Gorms near the forge. It is truly her
error. And 25 rabbits? No, let's not do any of that. Maybe we can craft one, but I'm not sure. What do we need for that? A smelter?
I've heard so much about. The fabled warrior Eloise has deputy. Exactly. She believes it's every settlement for itself, and she will not be persuaded otherwise.
Ninth, retrieve iron ore from. Okay.